Playing with the Houston Rockets, and earlier tonight, what a nice opportunity as Wat Misaka, 90 years old this year, former member of Utah's national championship team, and maybe more importantly, the first non-Caucasian player in the NBA, a member of the 1946 New York Knicks, a chance for him to meet with Jeremy Lin. The two had never met, guys, and they exchanged pleasantries tonight. Wat Misaka telling me earlier that he can identify with Jeremy Lin. He's so proud of him, and just a wonderful opportunity for the two of them to get together. Wat Misaka, what a wonderful story he is, and a great man, and a chance for the two of them to get together, and I'm sure it was an honor for Jeremy Lin. Wat said it was an honor for him, too, in that self-deprecating way he has. But I'll tell you what, guys, it was probably one of the real positive things of the night as far as the Jazz were concerned. Back to you.